I went through a phase where I didn't want to go to the same school as her. I guess I wanted to be my own person, but then I decided that probably wouldn't be best for me. I have this joke that I say we're gonna go from roommates to roommates. I'm more of the dependent twin, so I mean, I always imagined being close to Ani, but it ended up going my way, so I'm happy.
I cannot explain their bond. It's not anything that you could put in words. These two little people that I gave birth to are gonna be these great women.
My mom has always been our number one supporter. She bought me a KitchenAid mixer when I was interested in baking. She bought me literally probably every robot kit in the world that she saw. We didn't always follow the instruction book. We just kind of did what we wanted to do, and if it didn't work, we'd try again. That's why I want to be a surgeon. You're presented with this person's issue or their injury or their disease, and you have to figure out a way to help them and that best fits them. I'm gonna be studying engineering, hopefully, fingers crossed, aerospace. Maybe I'll be an astronaut one day. It pushes me to do better, do great things as an engineer, to show young girls and young Black women that it is possible to become an engineer no matter the statistics or the barriers.
We were fortunate enough to work with our administration last year on a new opportunity to connect with STEMNOLA. And so now this community organization is able to connect us with other students who are in urban and minority communities and say, here are some opportunities for education that you may not have on your radar.
With hundreds of people in a gym in a really underserved area of New Orleans at the time, and all of these professionals were doing all these different things. They had rockets, they had robots, they had boats, they had anything that you could think of to get a kid engaged into science.
My experience at STEM New Orleans is incredible. I don't think I would be here without it. I wouldn't be exposed to Black physicians. I wouldn't be exposed to the human body without them.
We got to A&M, they were like, no, that's it. This is where we're gonna go.
And I liked all A&M's traditions because it felt like a piece of home, and I enjoy how close-knit they are, even after you graduate.